fishing. We had a little cold front. It's only 92 degrees right now this afternoon, so much better out here. Water temperature is 84, almost 85 degrees, so we're gonna work this drop shot deep. See if we can't catch some fish today. Quite a bit of changes today. The wind has been out of the south pretty much all week. It's kind of out of the northeast right now, blowing me across the lake. It was out here last week around about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. It was about 101, and anyways, we got on a school of fish. We're chasing some bait fish, which I see some fish popping over there right now. So I'm gonna start floating this way just a little bit quicker. Threw a topwater walker out there on them and ended up catching 5 fish around about 2 pounds each. Pretty good day. Oh, got a fish. Fish on. I think it's a very big one. Didn't even notice something biting. Got some really light line on. Trying real hard not to break off here. Yep, nope. too small. All night now. Fish. That was fun. That little guy was not fighting real hard at first. I didn't even know I had him on. That's the softest bite I think I've ever felt. That fish on. Soft bottom down there. Probably gonna come back up on some. We're coming back uphill right here. On a depth finder. Make it over to that dam. Float off course again a little bit. We have to make it to the dam. See what's up. Coming uphill right here. Fishing the Titan Tungsten drop shot weights. And the Bass Reaper Slick Stick. Paddling to actually make it to the dam. Here we are, August 15th. It's absolutely hot every day. And we are looking at a north wind and 92 degrees out here right now. It's been as high as 104. With a real fill of 114, several of the days I've been fishing recently. Today, the north wind is not real cool, but it's a north wind and I will take it. With that 90 degree cold front that we had come through. Can't be a cold front like that. Not in August, in Oklahoma. temperature over here on the side, a nice high turn, its own direction. Considerably too windy to make it over here on the kayak. Guys in the boat generally make it over here to this side of the lake, but coming across on the kayak, it can be a little bit hairy. When that wind is blowing 20 to 25 miles an hour, water in this lake is pretty choppy. Two hills just kind of funnel it through here. Kind of what happens. There, yeah, buddy. Oh, what is that? Look at that bluegill right there. I mean, as soon as that bait hit the top of the water, holy cow, nailed it. Back up a little bit here. Well, that was fun. I think we catch another bluegill over there. Oh, I could have just smacked it. Like there's a big old bass there for a minute. kind of fun. Oh, daggone it. Come on. Got him. Yeah, buddy. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Stay down. Stay down. Stay down. Stay down. Working that jerk bait. Yeah, buddy. Oh. Oh, oh. Don't do it. All right. pretty, pretty fish. Got him! Got that sucker! Woo, buddy! That sunbuck nailed it. I mean, absolutely nailed it. Oh, don't. Oh, he got it again. Holy smoke. Whew. What in the heck is that? Oh, hey. 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 Holy smokes, that's a fish. Boys and girls, yes sir, I hope that camera's still playing. Yeah, buddy. Oh, dang. This is a bass. Yeah, buddy. Come on, buddy. Nice and gentle. Nice. Gentle, okay? Can we stay nice and gentle? Yes, sir. Okay, I'm all tangled up. Well, there you go. Okay. Well, smoke them. Absolutely smoked it. Golly. Man, I'm shaking so hard right now. Holy crap. Yeah, I hope that camera was recording. Man, that was a... That was one heck. One heck of a fish. Oh, man. That got me. I don't know why I switched back to the top water on this chop, but... Gonna stay with that jerkbait. Just for some reason. And it's shallow over here. I mean, like, foot and a half, maybe. 2 foot deep at the most. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Man, that was fun. That was so fun. Holy smokes. There we go. Here comes Evan. Coming up to fish. Golly. Man. If we could get another one of those. Oh. Whew. Shaking. That's caught one 20 and a quarter inches. I don't know why I was fishing a jerkbait all around over there. Caught two or three on that jerkbait that were... Are you trolling? Uh-oh. Got it. Hold on. This wind is not really cooperating a whole lot. Yeah, so anyways, for some reason, I come over here. And I don't even know why, it's only like a foot deep up there. And put the jerkbait down and picked up this topwater walker. And I mean, I literally threw it out there, it hit the water, and I went to jerk it, and it just... Oh, I'm hoping that the camera was still rolling. Like, I am dead serious. I mean, I got pictures of it, so, but yes. That would suck, because I was completely, I mean, it just, oh man. And I only had the back hook in it. Like, it was barely hooked. Oh, are we serious? Ah! I must have hit that one on top of the head. Yeah, yeah, buddy. Dude, get over here on these rocks and say, is that a popper?
Yep.
Yeah, get over here on these rocks and, oh, hey, calm down. And chunk that thing. Look at this being so...
Huh? So I'm using the wife pack,
and I don't
think I like it.
Oh, no?
Nah. Like, it's really stable with this thing, but there's no pole holders.
It's really weird. Man. That is a pretty little fish right there.
Yeah.
I thought I lost my pliers, man.
Yeah,
it's shallow, but I mean, I knocked this thing on the head. You know?
Yeah.
I mean to tell you. Man, that is a pretty fish.